Good morning, welcome to PHP tutorial. In this tutorial we will learn how to handle radio button in PHP. To implement this program, the following three steps are used. Step 1, create HTML program tut11.htm. Step 2, create PHP program tut11.php. Step 3, run the HTML program. Let's start. First we start any editor like Notepad or Notepad++. Set the language. Click on New. Set the language. HTML. Type the HTML basic program structure here, like HTML, head, title. I set the title handle radio button in PHP. I close the title tag, close the head tag, start the body tag, close the body tag, and finally close the HTML tag. In the body tag, I first create the form. Therefore, I start the form tag here. Form name equal to form1, method. Method attribute contain either post or get value. In this example, I pass the value post. Next attribute is action. Action attribute contain the name of PHP file tut11.php. This file we will create later. I close the form tag. Into the form tag, I set a caption like selected program. And after this caption, we have to create radio button. Before creating radio button, I change the raw with the help of br tag. Now we will create radio button with the help of input tag. Input name equals to r1, type equals to radio, and value equals to bca. After this, I set the caption of radio button bca program. After this, I use the br tag to change the line, and again I just copy the code, control c, and paste here, control v, and change the value mca, and change the caption mca program br. And after changing the line, we have to create a submit button here with the help of input tag. Input name equals to s1, type equals to submit, and value equal to show. Now our form is ready. You can see here, when we create radio button, all the radio button must have same name. After creating HTML code, we must save this file. Click on save. This file must be saved into the htdocs folder, and my file name is tut11.htm. After saving file, we have to create tut11.php file. Therefore, click on file, new, set the language php. First I start the php tag, php. I close the php tag. Here I declare a variable $program p equals to $_post. In this array, I pass the name of radio button, which is r1, semicolon, and finally I print the value of $p variable with the help of echo function, echo $p. Now our code is ready. Then click on file, save. This file is also saved into the htdocs folder, tut11.php. Click on save. After saving the files, minimize the editor, start the XAMPP control panel, click on start, start and start, minimize it, open the web browser, type the URL http://localhost/programname, which is tut11.htm. Here you can see the interfaces display. I select the BC program. Now I click on the show button. Here you can see the BC program display. Click on back. I select the MC program. Click on show. MC program is shown here. I click on back. I reload the page. Now I did not select any of the program and click on show. Here you can see the browser display in warning message undefined index R1. To resolve this problem, switch to the editor and put a condition here. If call the function is set and pass the $_post and radio button name, which is R1. It means if user select any of the radio button, then selected radio button value is stored into the P variable and then print its value. If user did not select any value, then we put echo function here, and in this echo I display warning message, please select program and semicolon. Click on file, save, minimize the ID, open the web browser, click on back and reload the page. Now select the BC program and show, click on back, MC program and show, reload the page, back, reload the page. Now I did not select any of the program and now I click on show button. Here you can see the message display, please select a program. In this tutorial you have learned how to handle radio button in PHP program. If you like this video, kindly subscribe to my channel. If you have any doubt or query, please contact us on the given email address or mobile number. Kindly share this video on Facebook, Twitter, Blogger. Thank you for watching my video.